In this video, I'm going to show you how to stop Google from backing up your contacts on Android. You can do this from the contact application, or you can do it from your Google account on your phone. If you're using the default contact application, open the contact application. You want to tap on the three horizontal line or find settings on the application. Once found, you're going to see the account section. Tap on accounts. And you're going to see all the accounts that your contacts have been backed up to. You're also going to see automatically sync data, which lets app refresh data automatically and sync data between Google and your phone. Toggle off on this and then tap on OK. Now, any new contacts you store will no longer be backed up to your Google account. If you're using the Google contact application, you want to open the application. And once it's opened, you want to tap on your profile picture at the top right corner of your screen. Under here, you want to tap on contact settings. Tap on this, and under the contact settings, you see Google contact sync settings. Tap on this, and you see your sync status. You can tap on the sync status to turn off this, and your contact will stop syncing with Google contacts. Now, if you choose to use settings, you need to open your phone settings. You want to scroll till you find Google services and preference. Tap on this, and then scroll down a little and tap on backup. Under backup, scroll all the way to the bottom and you see Google account data. Tap on this and you see where you can toggle off syncing of your contacts. So that is how to stop Google from backing up your contacts on Android. Thank you for watching this video and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like and subscribe. I hope to see you guys in my next video.